research, I want to present some results as a topic study on the territory of North Black Sea region. Mm-hmm. And I want to talk about some largest sites in the territory Taman Peninsula is Phanagoria. Phanagoria is one of the largest antiquity sites on the territory of North Black Sea region, archaeological site located on the Taman Peninsula. And this city was founded in the 6th century BC by immigrants from the Greek region of Ionia. And the end of the 5th century BC, the city became part of the Bosporian Kingdom. This site has been studied by archaeologists for more than two centuries, but questions about the relationship between immigrants and local population in different spheres of life are relevant. The population of antiquity city is surrounded by a local group, Meotians, Sinths, Scythians and Sarmatians. Agriculture patterns of economy in their region can be considered as evidence of barbaric or antiquity traditions. On this slide you can see a local group that is stayed. And archaebotanical studies of cultural layers on antiquity settlements and sites at the antique time determine the main cereals, the wheat and barley. Millet is often for cultural layers of the Scythians and the Meotian settlements. Millet meals are typical for the early Iron Age nomads of European steppes and for local groups of the Caucasus. Consumption of a significant amount of millet can be evidence about the barbaric tradition of nutrition and agriculture of the territory of Greek colony. The presence of millet in the diet can be determined by isotopic analysis. The isotopic method is applied to reconstruct the specific of the resource diet bus of the population. The analysis of stable isotope ratio of nitrogen and carbon in bone tissue is often used for this goal. The isotopic value of these chemical elements depends on the position of the organism in the food chain. That type of plant is the basic of the chain and depends on the source of the protein part of diet, for example, terrestrial or aquatic fauna. This possibly due to the fact that stable isotopes of nitrogen and carbon have a signal fraction mechanism. The higher organism take place in the food chain, the higher all the nitrogen and carbon values. The carbon values in C3 type plants is less than C4 type photosynthesis plants. The first type includes more plants of temperate climate, including wheat and barley. Millet belongs to the second type. All the plants C4 type of photosynthesis had not grown up on the North Sea region in ancient time, for example, corn and other. The isotopic analysis was used to estimate culture and time relate dynamics of the Phanagorean inhabitants' diets. Materials for the study we obtained from excavation of the earthen part, eastern part of the Phanagorean necropolis and archaeological sites of the city. In recent years, all the 200 burial complexes dating to the period from Hellenism to late antiquity time have been estimated by a research team led by Vladimir Kuznetsov. So, burials are different on this necropolis. You can see the most numerous type, simple pit grave, graves, stone and earth chamber tombs, and burials in the stone boxes. The 75 samples of human bone tissue, 11 animal bones, and 2 samples of ancient barley and millet with success to do analysis. So the Hellenism period is presented by 25 individuals. Samples from Roman time consist 42 individuals, and late antiquity time are presented by 8 samples. Sample preparation was carried out at the Institute of Archaeology, Russian Academy of Science, and the isotopic composition was carried out on the basis of the collective use center of Severtsevo Institute Ecology and Evolution, Russian Academy of Science. And after, thanks college who make this research possible. The results show a correlation. The higher delta carbon, the higher delta nitrogen. As it's known, then the trophic level increase, the value of these chemical elements also increase. Therefore, within the variability are individuals with similar models of diets, and their products belong to the same food pyramid. Thus, we can say that this group of individuals belongs to the single trophic system. The results show a high individual diversity of food preference of Phanagorean inhabitants. Isotopic signals are located in the space between two types of plants, and nitrogen values are diverse. This indicated a mixed diet of the citizens, and perhaps it is a social and or culture differentiation this group, which is characteristics of large urban centers. So there was no significant difference in the isotopic signals of male and female individuals and different types of the graves. Possibly differences in nutrition are associated with immigration activity in the region, and analysis was made of strontium isotopic composition to test this hypothesis. This method can establish the presence of persons recently arrived from another geographical region. For analysis, people with the different nutrition patterns we selected. So, but this method didn't give the expected result. However, this doesn't not mean that there were no immigrants. For example, Meotians are located in the sample geographical region as the Phanagoreans. This means that this method is not correct for finding out this problem. In addition, the Roman and late antiquity groups are characterized by higher values of delta carbon, and the samples from the burials of the Hellenistic time. We have two versions why this happened. The first version, aquatic fauna was part of the diet, and the second version, millet was part of the diet. The first version is less likely, since the use of aquatic fauna should have led to increase the nitrogen value in the Roman and late antiquity periods, but it is not observed. So therefore, the second version is more likely for us. So, conclusion. There is evidence of millet. Diet tradition are not uniform for this population, and that there are many patterns of diet. Thus, we have background to assume that these dynamics, it is a result of the barbaric influence to agriculture and nutrition of the Phanagoria inhabitants of the late periods. It means Roman and late antiquity time. Thank you. I'm finished.